So, Doss, what do you think of Point South? Is it rough because you're on the course, or rough because the lack of course maintenance? Okay, he has his, as he calls it, his Traxxon. And he shanks it a little to the right. Of course, completely into the woods.
That's okay. Haven't lost the Saxon yet.
Doss getting in the picture here. He has a little window. He's got a little quicksand leaves. Oh, you got to go right in between there, baby. Just get it right in the middle. This is it.
Point South, putting a brutal lake right in front of the screen on a par 5. And Mike gets a hold of it a little bit, goes to the left of the lake, and it's a very dry running course today, so that could easily run in. Could be very disappointing.
Here's one of golf's magic moments. Groovy. Had an amazing drive right in the fairway. Needed about another 10 yards out to have a straight shot of the green. Now he's hitting over a 45-foot pine tree. And he goes right over the pine tree, folks. He's going right dialed in on the green. He drops in on the green. Oh my goodness, it is golf's magic moment. It's a Cinderella story.
Oh.
Hooks off the sand trap, bounces over the sand trap, and he's up there. Maybe on the green.